알아, 네 남친.
여기 어디야? 여기 어디?
여기 네 앞에 나.
Church in Asia has its own story to tell. Closer to home, we also feel very excited to know and to become acquainted in a much more intimate way with the life of our fellow Christians in Asia. And the Korean church offers us this possibility. As we went along, we became aware of the importance of martyrdom in the life of the Korean church. So many persecutions, so many people who lost their lives. But we ask ourselves, why? Why did they stay faithful so long? When the first French priest came up in 1836, they saw these communities surviving for several decades without priests. One of the priests said, you know, I see the Church of the Acts of the Apostles alive in Korea. That is remarkable. What lessons do they present to our churches in Malaysia, in Brunei? The blood of the martyrs is the seed of the church, and truly we see how the churches today flourish because of the sacrifices of the early Catholics. I think it's good to promote this this kind of pilgrimage, a journey in which we explore Christianity in our part of the world and see how we as Asians also have witnesses from our own continent who we can look up to.